A very good morning, dear children. Children, today's English work we will do in our notebook. So take out your notebook and your stationery. I hope you have taken out all the things. Start today's work. Firstly, you have to write here date in this corner box. Then you will write down heading. Use of an. U-S-E use, O-F of, A-N, an. Okay, as I have told you, we use an before a singular noun. Noun means person, place or thing. So here I am going to teach you about use of an. So children, first learn where we use an. We use an before words that start with a vowel sound. You know the vowels. I have taught you about the vowels. There are five vowels, A, E, I, O, U. In English alphabet, and rest of the letters are consonants. Okay? So children, there are some examples. And I have written here example and I have underlined it. And I have written A-N-N, O, W, L, O. See, children, O creates a vowel sound. That is why I have written here A-N-N before owl. And our next word is igloo. Igloo starts with I and I is also a vowel. That is why I have written A-N-N before igloo. An igloo, an owl, an igloo. Have you got it? Again, I'm going to tell you here. We use an before words that starts with a vowel sound. Right? And children, see, I have drawn few pictures here. Our first picture is of an umbrella. U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A. Umbrella. So children, U is a vowel, you know that. For a word which starts with vowel, we will write here an. An umbrella. Now, see the next picture. This is the picture of an egg. Here I have written the spelling of egg. E-G-G, egg. So, E is also a vowel. So, before egg, we will write here an. So, this is an egg. And see the next picture. An apple. A-P-P-L-E, apple. A is a vowel. So, children, what will we write here? We will write here A-N, an. An apple. Okay? See the next picture. This is the picture of an octopus. Okay? Can you see it well? Octopus has 8 arms. Fine? It has 8 arms. And here I have written the spelling of octopus. A-C-T-O, octo, P-O-S, pus. Octopus. Fine? Octopus starts with O. And O is also a vowel. So children, what will we write here? We will write here A-N, an before octopus, an octopus. Then see the next picture. Yummy ice cream. This is the picture of an ice cream. Okay? I-C-E-I-C-R-E-A-M. Cream. Ice cream. I is also a vowel. So before ice cream, what will we write? We will write here A-N, an. An ice cream. See children, what is this? This is the picture of an eye. And here is the spelling of eye. E-Y-E, eye. Okay? And eye starts with letter E. And letter E is a vowel. So children, what will we write here? We will write here A-N, an. An eye. Okay? An eye. Now children, we have completed today's exercise. And in the same way, you will do this exercise in your notebooks. And children, try to draw all the pictures on your own. Thank you. Bye-bye.